3 MBTA livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the critical driving controls and passenger operations. When you are ready, climb aboard to get started. Take a seat in the engineer's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. The cab car is powered by the F40PH-3C, and we will need to set it to be the active driving end. To make sure we can be seen, we'll need to set the lights. Take a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe before unlocking the doors. This cab features an in-cab signaling system. Upcoming speed limits will be displayed on the ATC panel. The reverser determines the direction of travel. You are now approaching South Attleboro. Use the automatic brake to apply braking force and slow the train down. Lock the doors and apply power to continue. On the way to Attleboro, we'll perform a test of the emergency brakes. We will now begin the test of the emergency brake. Move the automatic brake into emergency. Now the train has stopped, we can begin to recover it. Good work. That concludes all the basics of operating this train. Thank you.